Good morning, Jean Schertz, finance coach at Mandala. I bet you're thinking there's no way I can get my children to eat fruits and vegetables, and especially vegetables, as a main part of their diet. But I have a trick, and I used it with my children and it worked well. After cooking or roasting my vegetables, I would blend them up, and then you put them in your soups, sauces, gravies, anything. You'll never know it. And the flavor of your spaghetti sauce and chili and soups is just amazing.